The longest living fish in captivity has been put down due to ill health. The lungfish, or Granddad as he was known, was resident at the Shedd Aquarium in Chicago. He was well into his mid-90s but showing signs of organ failure. Lungfish are so called due to having a single primitive lung and are among the few fish that can breathe air.